everyone. Welcome back to Body Beautiful. I'm Janelle Marie. We are here talking with Dr. Joseph Mele about plastic surgery procedures. Our last one, blepharoplasty. What is it?
So we're working on eyelids.
Eyelid surgery.
Tired eyelids. We want to make them look more awake.
Uppers and lowers.
Uppers and lowers.
First picture. What do we got going on?
So she has a lot of extra skin in the upper eyelid. The skin's actually resting on the lashes.
I can see that.
So what we do is we remove the extra skin. The scar is placed right in the fold, so it's pretty well hidden.
I'll extend it
a little bit to the side in this case because of the hooding. There's a little bit of extra skin on the outside of the eye. Want to lift that up too.
Very natural after picture. Let's go to picture number two. What is the downtime of our eyelid surgery? Let's say you did uppers and lowers.
About a week.
Let's say you did them together.
Same.
Uppers and lowers. Oh, yeah. Really?
Because there's bruising. Usually that's what it takes. It's not uncomfortable.
Bad.
It doesn't slow you down.
Oh.
So this is someone also with extra eyelid skin. Mm-hmm. So we've removed the eyelid skin, lifted up the eyelid, because in this case she has what's called ptosis.
Oh.
So the eyelid itself is blocking part of her pupil.
Oh, so sight
is impaired.
So the muscle
lifts the eyelid. It was separated, so I had to repair that at the same time.
Very natural after picture there, too. And Tom has, I've got an email question from Moraga. He says he's getting LASIK surgery. Should he do his blepharoplasty before or after LASIK?
They can be done in either order, but you need to give some time between the two to have it heal.
Heal time.
Yeah.
All right. And downtime, again, not too bad on eyelids. You said about a week?
It's not painful. So usually Tylenol is enough for pain, and there's a little bit of bruising that takes 7 to 10 days, depending on how much you bruise.
Sounds good. So, next picture.
So this is lower eyelids. So lower eyelids, usually that's not a problem with the skin. It's a problem with the fat. So
what I've done
is remove that extra fat. And that can be done either externally through an incision just below the lashes, or it could be done inside through the conjunctiva, through the lining, so that it's kind of going in the back door and there's no external scar.
So mostly people will get the lowers done because they have that extra fat pads, right?
Yeah.
They want those
out.
And
most of the time we're having to go outside because you need tight skin in order to go on the inside.
And you put people out, obviously, for this procedure, right?
You can do it awake or asleep.
Really?
Yeah.
Awake or asleep?
The last one is Asian eyelids.
Oh, yes. Let's
definitely have to do those. So in this case, the right lid has two folds.
Oh, yeah.
And she wants it to look more like the left side.
Oh, okay.
And both sides I've raised it up so that her eyes look bigger.
Oh, that's fantastic.
It also decreases recurrence, because when the fold's really low and a little bit of skin comes back, it looks sleepier faster.
That is fantastic. Very natural. So only one eye was affected there. So
we did them both.
Oh, you did?
Yep, both, because both sides we've raised the lid to make a match.
We got to go.
Good to be here.
Thank you so much for joining us on Body Beautiful. If you want more information, call the doctor at 925-943-6353. Check him out on the web, drmele.com or sanfranciscobreast.com. Thank you for joining us today on Body Beautiful.
The information and advice given on this program is for general informational purposes only. For medical advice on specific treatments, medical professionals should be consulted. You should not initiate a course of treatment without consulting a qualified doctor. The opinions expressed on the program are those of the guests and not those of Cron TV, its management, employees, or advisors.